When a supermodel contacted me about doing any video, I am on my way to a baseball game. It is raining. It is so like gross looking outside right now. Like it's not the vibe. But I'm out here. I'm in these streets. Let me just go. We're gonna make it work. We're gonna do what we can do and try to have a good time. I'm meeting Esther and some other people from the island. So I hope that the food there is good because I'm actually very, very hungry. So we shall see what happens when I get there. All right. So right now we're trying to figure out what we're gonna eat. I want pizza. So regardless of what anybody else is eating, I'm eating pizza. The game was great. It was great. It was fun. I had a good time. I definitely want to go to another baseball game. It was super, super fun. And now we're getting ready to head to the subway to continue our escapade, shenanigans, whatever you want to call it for the day. It is still raining. This is actually quite ridiculous. I don't like it. I don't look forward to being wet at all. But, what can you do? Okay, so change of plans. We split off from the rest of the group because I'm actually very starving and I really want this pizza from this very specific place. So we are going to go to Itaewon and the rest of the group is going to go to Hongdae. The line to get on the subway was so freaking long. It don't make no sense. And I don't want to deal with that right now. I want to eat. So we're going to get this taxi, go eat, and then...
Blogception!
And then we're going to figure out what we're going to do from there. It's still raining, ridiculously so. So, I don't know. We'll see. You're so annoying. Outside of the GS25, we are currently en route to take pictures at the photo booth. It is still raining cats and dogs. It is very, very sucky. I know. Me no like it. Me no like it. It's not a very fun experience. Sucking big booty, but we're gonna go into like the little photo booth thing and do that.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello, mate. Hello, governor.
Hello, governor. When you don't know what's being
in my days.
printed on the screen, so you got to pop a go it.
There was no language option?
No.
You need to go back. There was no we're in Itaewon. There has to be a language option. Oh, just joking.
I don't know why she thinks that I can't read. I don't know why. I don't know.
Sorry, I just assumed.
That's a happy birthday. It ain't nobody's birthday. I don't.
Wait, what? I'm still right getting this out. Hold on. One more time. Sorry.
That's
I got true depth and emotion in this dance. BBC News. Coming to you. BBC News. Coming to you live from Itaewon, Seoul.
So adorable.
Very cute. Oh, she's so cute, you know. She's vibrant, she's fun.
She definitely doesn't look her age.
She definitely doesn't. She looks a good. She looks a good 23, 24. Oh, so cute.
My brother constantly like, yeah, buddy, I'm not your age. Like,
what would you like to say to your brothers right now? From live from Itaewon, South Korea. What is the message you have for your brothers?
For my little brother Jimmy, congratulations on graduating from college. You're so great. You better than me, baby. Understand that. You top tier. I'm bored of hell. And for my youngest brother, Jalen, tighten up. Make good choices. And pop your shit, big baby. You know, live your life. You're only gonna be 19 once.
Not even.
What was that laugh?
Not the snort laugh combo.
Okay. Recap of the night. Is that better for you?
First of all, bitch.
No. I'm drinking.
Oh, she got my ass.
Okay. Let me just shake.
Let me get to
where the peasants are.
Ah, I'm just there where the peasants are.
Recap of the night.
Baseball is good. Canada and America, get it together. Make your games 2 hours long, max.
We was there for longer than 2 hours. Yes. We didn't get into that taxi until like 5:45.
Dang, okay.
So we were there for like 3 hours.
Okay, 3 hours. Keep your games to
3 hours. That's doable. This 6 to 8 hour thing, that's a job.
For what? That's a part-time job.
We gotta go work a shift at the baseball arena.
Delicious, she recommended. I'm not gonna mess up the name. Bonnie's pizza.
Yes.
It was actually really delicious. I enjoyed it. We ate.
Indeed. Taking leftovers home.
Taking leftovers home. The ordeal. It was good.
And we took pictures.
You wanna show them?
We did my favorite thing to do in Korea.
Aww.
Taking our little photo thing.
Yeah, little photo things.
I'ma insert like a little clippy clip.
Oh, she's a professional. She said, I'm gonna insert right here.
Mm-hmm. She said, that's what I said. It's gonna take me 17 hours to do it, but it's gonna get done. You know what? Cause I was gonna do my day 2 and day 3.
Right.
Busan.
Oh, right.
What's up that shit? I won't do that. So I don't
want
to do it.
You're over it.
I'm over it.
Okay.
Yeah. We're gonna move on and start with something fresh. Bye, y'all.